is not acceptable. The rise and fall of body craving is seen and understood. And since its rise and fall are discerned, it would follow my self-righteous and false. That is why it is not acceptable for anyone to say body craving is self. Thus the body is not self, tangibles are not self, body consciousness is not self, body contact is not self, body feeling is not self, body craving is not self. If anyone says mind is self, that is not acceptable. The rise and fall of mind is seen and understood. And since its rise and fall are discerned, it would follow. My self-righteous and false, that is why it is not acceptable for anyone to say mind is self. Thus mind is not self. If anyone say mind objects are self, that is not acceptable. The rise and fall of mind objects are seen and understood. And since their rise and fall are discerned, it would follow. My self rises and falls. That is why it is not acceptable for anyone to say mind objects are self. Thus, mind is not self, mind objects are not self. If anyone say mind consciousness is self, that is not acceptable. The rise and fall of mind consciousness is seen and understood. And since its rise and fall are discerned, it would follow. My self rises and falls. That is why it is not acceptable for anyone to say mind consciousness is self. Thus mind is not self, mind objects are not self, mind consciousness is not self. If anyone says mind contact is self, that is not acceptable. The rise and fall of mind contact is seen and understood. And since its rise and fall are discerned, it would follow. My self rises and falls. That is why it is not acceptable for anyone to say, mind contact is self. Thus, mind is not self. Mind contact, mind objects are not self. Mind consciousness is not self, mind contact is not self. If anyone says mind feeling is self, that is not acceptable. The rise and fall of mind feeling is seen and understood. And since its rise and fall are discerned, it would follow. My self rises and falls, that is why it is not acceptable for anyone to say mind feeling is self. Thus, mind is not self, mind objects are not self, mind consciousness is not self, mind contact is not self, mind feeling is not self. If anyone say mind craving is self, that is not acceptable. The rise and fall of mind craving is seen and understood. And since its rise and fall are discerned, it would follow. My self rises and falls. That is why it is not acceptable for anyone to say mind craving is self. Thus, mind is not self. Mind objects are not self. Mind craving is not self. Mind contact is not self. Mind feeling is not self. Mind craving is not self. The origination of identity. Now, students, this is the way leading to the origination of identity. One regards the I thus. This is mind. This I am, this is myself. One regards forms thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards I consciousness thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards I contact thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards I feeling thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards I craving thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards ear thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards sound thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards ear consciousness thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards ear contact thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards ear feeling thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards ear craving thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards nose thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards orders thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards knows consciousness thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards knows consciousness thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards knows feeling thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards knows craving thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards tongue, one regards the tongue thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards flavors thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards tongue consciousness thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards tongue contact thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards tongue feeling thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards tongue craving thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards the body thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards tangible thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards body consciousness thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards body contact thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards body feeling thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards body craving thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards mind thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards mind objects thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards mind consciousness thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards mind object, one regards mind contact thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards mind feeling thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. One regards mind craving thus, this is mine, this I am, this is myself. The cessation of identity. Now students, this is the way leading to the cessation of identity. One regards the I thus, this is not mine, this I am not. This is not myself. One diggers forms thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One diggers I consciousness thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One diggers I contact thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards I feeling thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards I craving thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards the ear thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards sounds thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards ear consciousness thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards ear contact thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards ear feeling thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards ear craving thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards the nose thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards order thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards nose consciousness thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards nose contact thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards nose feeling thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards nose craving thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards the tongue thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards flavors thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards tongue consciousness thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards tongue contact thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards tongue feeling thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards tongue craving thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards the body thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards tangibles thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards body consciousness thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards body contact thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards body feeling thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards body craving thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards the mind thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards mind objects thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards mind consciousness thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards mind contact thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards mind feeling thus. This is not mine. This I am not. This is not myself. One regards mind craving thus, this is not mine, this I am not, this is not myself. The underlying tendencies. Students, dependent on the I and forms, I consciousness arises. The meeting of the three is eye contact. With eye contact as condition, there arises eye feeling, felt as pleasant or painful, or neither pleasant nor painful. When one is touched by a pleasant eye feeling, if one delights in it, welcomes it, and remains holding to it, then the underlying tendency to lust lies within one. When one is touched by a painful eye feeling, if one sorrows, grieves, and laments, weeps, beating one's breast, and becomes distraught, then the underlying tendency to aversion lies within one. When one is touched by a neither pleasant nor painful eye feeling, if one does not understand as it actually is, the origination, the disappearance, the gratification, the danger, the escape in regard to that I feeling, then the underlying tendency to ignorance lies within one. Students, that one shall here and now make an end of suffering without abandoning the underlying tendency to lust for pleasant eye feeling. Without abolishing the underlying tendency to aversion towards eye painful feeling, without extirpating the underlying tendency to ignorance in regard to neither pleasant nor painful eye feeling, without abandoning ignorance and arousing true knowledge, this is impossible.